Hi, my name is Liem G. I am an artist. Today I will continue with the painting. First, I like the colors. I like the yellow, green, blue shade. This quinacridone dark red I apply here. I like a plummy color. So ultramarine violet. This one I will do for the fish skin. Iridescent bright butterfly. This one, the color will have the shiny of the acrylic and gold. Apply it right here. This one for hollow blue green set. Smell a little bit. Today I will also finish the painting behind me. So it's with hollow blue green set. I apply here. It's lighter than the hollow blue. The red set. Green set. Oh, it's the same thing. But it looks a different. No. It's the same. Okay. So and then Hansa yellow light. I put it close to the regular yellow. And my favorite color is white. White, and right now I'm ready to paint. So to keep the color what I spray the water mixed with the matte medium make it white. Keep the humidity and the color and the spray. Okay. ready to paint. Is it like pumpkin? Good. I like it like a Halloween. Halloween in America. And I think about the pumpkin. It's not a flower. Not a flower. It's a and I have the small bit here, it like a pumpkin. rooms, eyes. Tangle and snow belt to bend the dip and the dip of color. Orange, let me feel like about African than with it. Let me cut. So let's go far and see. Okay, what is it? The light looks so good here. Let me defend the voice of the maybe I see how long that we have about the minutes here, 6 more minutes. Bend the voice. Started on the tree. sometimes on brush to make the diamonds at the Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe me to get more video from me. Cảm ơn rất nhiều vì sự theo dõi của các bạn. Hãy nhấn nút đăng ký để xem nhiều video của tôi hơn. Xin chân thành cảm ơn. Tôi hy vọng sẽ đem lại cho các bạn những trải nghiệm về nghệ thuật của tôi ở trên nước Mỹ. Những cái viết nhỏ, rất nhỏ. Hi, my name is Liem. Today I will continue with the painting by the angel fish, and I will paint the scale. A very small touch.
So just from that.
Có lẽ là một đứa cậu bé cưỡi chó. Và chúng ta nhìn chi tiết chút nữa. Chi tiết the detail of the painting. Baby with the pumpkin on the head. It's so funny. And the stream, the tree and the fish. After done with the fish, I will paint the flower. Let's continue.
Look for
let's say, rich scale and small scale. So let's see how many minutes we have. Chúng ta còn hơn 13 phút nữa để cho các bạn biết nè. Và tôi sẽ dùng cái roster đến đoạn dưới của cái bộ cả. You can see a lot of texture. Ta có thể nhìn thấy cái mặt nữa.
Thank you.
Cảm ơn các bạn đã chú ý theo dõi. Hãy nhấn nút đăng ký, subscribe. Xin chân thành cảm ơn.